For this mission, you only need three things: a helicopter and blast ammo for your weapon and incendiary ammo for your pistol. Go from the Trova hideout, find your helicopter. The helicopter is extremely good and I use it a lot. You can take it from a hideout and put it in a pickup point. This is my first run and I use Molotov in the start. You should not do that. You can only use your gun. Your pistol will fire ammo. It only takes 1, 2, 3 shots to make the fire. So if this was the second run, I would do it much, much faster. It is not a fighter. I need not shoot him. Now I use my pistol. I only have to shoot 2-3 times, but this was the first run and I shoot all too much. But see how easy it is. Only 3-4 fire bullets and all comes to fire. The fire a little slow in the start and that puzzles me. But as I said, you only need 2-3 bullets. I have made a little stop because I must have more bullets. I used all too many bullets in the start. You don't have to do the same. And see how easy it is. Now we go to the airfield. I use here the best gun in the whole game for the time being. It is light machine gun MG-21. It is extremely powerful and extremely precise. It was the first run. Take a little chance here to park the helicopter on the roof. Yes, it will be okay, no problem. Now I use my MG-21. Of course with blast ammo. I'm playing on hard, but it's all too easy.
Napoleón el pequeño.
Okay, bye bye.